When I'm walking around, or even sitting at my desk, I often see things that I can use when drawing a certain character. Take Rigby from Regular Show. I have a rubber on my desk that is the same shape as his body. And if I look at his nose, the first thing that pops into your mind is an ice cream cone. If you just extend the bottom line of the cone a little and loop it back round, we have his mouth. Jot in a couple of little teeth and a line in there for the tongue. I wouldn't recommend putting this next item on your ice cream, but I'm going to put a little olive shape on the end point of our cone for his nose. Now I'm going to remove this line at the top of our cone to make room for his eyes, which are like the wheels on your dad's car, only a lot smaller. First, we draw the outer line of the tyres, like this. Then I want you to remove the line in between so it kind of looks like you're looking through binoculars. Then inside each eye, draw another circle and then dot the middle for his pupils. Okay, moving to the top of the head, I'm going to draw in four loose spike shapes for his hair. Not straight up, but leaning forward a little bit, like over the course of the day his hair's gone a little floppy. Then going back to that olive shape we used for the nose, but a little bit bigger this time, I'm going to draw in a couple of ears, pointing out in opposite directions, and add a line up through the middle. His legs will be about a quarter of the length of his body, and look like a couple of sausages. And his feet are flat, with three pointy toes, like on your kitchen fork. I'm going to put in a little twig-like arm on his side, starting just a little over halfway up his body, making sure I leave enough room for not one, not two, not three, but four little fingers. And if you want, put a couple of fingers visible on the other side as well. I'm going to put his worm-like tail in now, which is quite wide and curves out and then in again all the way up above his head. And then add in a few stripes all the way along. Remove that line on his head, because I don't need that anymore. And now, being really careful, I'm going to put that line that goes from the point of his nose all the way round his mouth, down to the bottom of his body. And that's it. Rigby. All ready to be coloured and shaded however you want.